Alright, this is a lesson on Bombtrack by Rage Against the Machine. The intro is in E minor. They play it in with open strings. I mean, open notes, you know, on the strings. But I think it'd be a little confusing for me to show it to you like that. So I'll show you by fretting the notes, and then you can see it later when I play with the song how they do it with the open string. So starts on E. And it's based on the E minor pentatonic shape, which is E, G, A, B, D, E, G. There's also an F sharp thrown in there when it comes back. So it goes. Does that whole cycle one more time, then it just rides the open E as it builds up to the chorus riff, which the rest of the song is pretty much F sharp minor. So, and the chorus is just a low E and F sharp and a high E and F sharp. So power chord slides up from C sharp to C to B. Then does that four times. The fourth time it goes. Goes a 1, 2, 3, and it's just another bump. This is the verse riff. And all that is just an F sharp blues scale. Actually, the blues scale is a really good thing to know. You can play it anywhere and it's the same shape as in the Rage song. So if I did it on C, for example, it'd be. So Rage has it. Alright, so remember that blues scale shape. Use it, you know, whenever the time is right. So after the first riff, then it goes back to the chorus. And then after two times of that, when you go, back to riding that open E, getting ready for the upcoming guitar solo, and the bass plays underneath. So it does that four times, then it goes back to. Times, but then, and then it ends, and the last time it does a power chord slide, goes from C sharp to C to B, Then it goes A sharp A. So it's that's how the song ends. Thank you.